There's a button that says properties. Okay, when the menu drops down, you have open. It's a, the last one's properties. Okay, yes, open properties. Okay. Perfect. Now, click the server type tab. Okay. All right, click the TCP IP settings. All right, here's what you're going to put in. 206. I know. I know. Just put what I hear. I know what they told you before, but please listen to what I have to tell you now. 206. No, 206. No, 206. 97642. Ah!